Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Old Man McGowan. I'm back again playing some more Block and Load. I got Michael Gorder with me again today. What are you, Nigel Purdy?
Yeah.
Right on.
I'm gonna snipe him.
Yeah, nice. Michael's gonna snipe him. I'm gonna use Obi-Wan Shinobi, and hopefully we'll be able to attack the other base. Well, Michael's got like the sniper, which is good for hanging back and shooting them from our side of the map. And then my guy's like good for climbing walls and stuff. So we'll see what's up with that. Looks like that genie. I tried that genie and I wasn't doing so good with the genie. And in the future, I'll learn more about these characters. But for now, I want to stick with between a few of them so I can get familiar with it. We're still relatively new to the game. If you get a good team, it's like got their characters all staggered or whatever, so it's a good team, like support character, offense character, defense character, combination of all of them, then you can make these matches last for a long time. Like we had some that were going for like 20 minutes. We've also had some that were over in like 2 minutes. So you wait like the 3 minutes and then you do the build phase and you realize nobody built anything, so then the other team just runs over and destroys your cube. And it's over and like really fast.
Barriers are up. Time to dig in.
Okay, so I've got some jacks I'm gonna start throwing on the metal. Throw the jacks on the metal. I'm going to put jacks on the metal part, and then we'll build up around that. I think I've got an idea for this, if it'll work out.
There are multiple cubes.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on one of them.
I'm also working on one of them.
I'm going to go 2 blocks wide around it, build a trench, and then I'm going to build up something over around the edge of it. Build some walls around it so they can't see that it's a bunch of spikes. And then if they climb over the wall like a ninja does or something like that, they'll fall down on the other side and the spikes.
Shuko, my friend. I harness my chi.
Just need to dig more. I'll get more spikes for digging. I plan on putting a lot of spikes.
I harness my chi to build.
There's the crickets.
Hey, yo.
Alright, dig. I was using that genie before, and that genie was no good. I could not dig fast with the genie. Genie is not meant for digging, I'll tell you that much. She's got some magic. I think that the genie bottle is like the teleport thing. I didn't try it though. Obi-Wan Shinobi's got the shrine, so I should put a shrine back here just in case I do need to run back in between real fast or something.
I harness my teeth to build.
What? How can we can dig out underneath the metal? Some of the metal
Shuko,
got
friend.
Regular dirt underneath it.
Wow.
On the corner of that piece of metal, it's just a piece of dirt. It looks really weird.
That's not good.
Okay, 2.5 minutes left, and I haven't really even started putting up the defenses. Okay, we gotta put some jacks. Jacks coming. Jacks. Placing the jacks. How many jacks can you pick up before the ball bounces? I don't know. Lots. These jacks are really spiky. That was the whole point of that game, though, jacks. It was like, if you're really hardcore playing jacks, I guess you could just like slam your hand down on it and have all the jacks like stick into the skin on your hand. Oh, that guy would be hardcore. I guess that Steve-O guy would probably be good at jacks because he wouldn't care about getting stabbed by it. He'd just be like getting stabbed by the bricks or the jacks. He'd be like, yeah, I got them all. See, they're all stuck to my hand. And he's bleeding all over the place. That's not a very good way of playing jacks. I wouldn't recommend that strategy. Not too many people play jacks anymore, I don't think.
I don't know.
Did you ever play jacks? You know what jacks is?
I don't know what it is.
It's like, you got a ball and these things, the spikes that Obi-Wan Shinobi has.
Yeah.
It's like you have a bunch of those and you throw those down on the ground. Then you bounce a bouncy ball, and you gotta like pick up as many jacks as you can before the ball bounces again.
Wow.
I don't know, there was a little bit more to it than that. Okay, can I do this? Can I do this? Can we do this? They're gonna dig in, and they're gonna die. If they dig in here, they're gonna die. I just gotta close this up now. If they get in, they're dead.
Don't blow my stuff up.
Are they blowing your stuff up? They'll do that. If you get a bad team on here that doesn't know what they're doing, or they're just like trolling, you can troll pretty bad in this game. One troll can pretty much throw the game for the whole team. Oh no. Build phase is over, and we're not even done building. I'm putting blocks up that don't need to be up. I'm just placing them because I'm placing them really fast. I don't have time to, like, take them down when they're in the wrong spot. Oh crap. Our cube is under attack. Which cube? Not the cube that I'm at. Oh, this one will be later.
Wake up! Cube getting hit!
Alright, I'm coming. How do I get up there?
Oh, faster!
I'm coming. Oh, faster! Oh, he's running. He's not running very fast, though. Oh, my goodness. There's no jacks on this one. I mean, jacks! Oh, that cube is destroyed! That was obviously not good. Oh, we got an Obi-Wan Shinobi coming for our base.
That's also not good.
Oh, he got me. Where's our team? I see blue dots running around. Okay, I was protecting that second cube as much as I could. I built some jacks, I built some blocks around it. It's not tough to get through those defenses, though. It's just something. It's like bare minimum. Like, that's bare minimum that we need. Genie. Oh, man, they're killing me with one shot here. I have not been able to kill anybody with one shot, so I don't know how that works. Is somebody digging underneath the water? Is that guy under the water?
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Shinobi coming at it. He is not a good defense, and they are blowing up my jacks. They're like blowing it up. Is everybody on our team like just going for their brick?
I feel the heat of attack.
Oh, I should have set up some launchers. Launch my Obi-Wan. Five is a jump. Our cube is under attack. They're gonna get it. Oh, there's turrets and everything on theirs. They were really good at actually, like, doing stuff. Oh, I killed somebody with the jacks, I think. The ninja stars don't take out turrets, I guess. Oh, come on, let me through. Is that a friendly?
Yeah. It's me.
That's you? It's not popping your name up, I can't see. I need to dig this out of the way. There we go, that'll work. Oh no, see, one hit again!
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the lag that's happening or what. Like, it's possible. I could just be lagging really bad. But I've never been able to one-shot anybody in this game yet. If there is a one-shot, I want to know what it is. Because I like the one-shot kill stuff.
Cover yourself with glory.
Nope. The last cube. This is the last cube. My run's not working now either.
Oh, that's because the stuff on me. And I was seriously by him, and I was just like, shoot him. Nope, lag.
Oh, that's the lag. Right here, what do we got on this team here this time? We've got, we got Gamer AB5 is switching it up. He's Anthony Tony Toretto. I got Nigel Purdy. Who's that? There's just triangles as their name.
How do they do that?
Is that a hacker? Is that a modder? I'm worried now. Is this gonna be like not good? And then, oh, I gotta block him. My bad. And then we got that. What the heck? What is that guy? Sweet science. What is this? What is this? What is this?
What?
What did you see that? He's got like some, like, Hellboy slash Iron Man hands or something like that. You know, like, both of his hands look like that one hand on Hellboy, right? You know how Hellboy's got the one giant hand and then the other one's like regular demon hand or something? Oh, now he switched back. No, dude, be that guy. We want to see it. I want to see it. I want to see what's up with that. Oh, and there's a caution symbol on this lobby chat. I'm not even going to click on that thing. It's a caution symbol. Caution, do not open. Probably says something I don't want to read. Alright, what did you vote?
Which one?
It looks like we're going search and destroy. Oh, I could turn the tide either way. What happens if I don't pick? Does it pick for us?
It's search and destroy.
Okay, it was a tie, so they went with the first one. Alright, we got one Nigel Purdy, we got two Toretto's, we got Kirishan, I don't know. Snagger Dragon was saying it was something else like Japanese pop or something. I don't know anything about it, so.
Alright.
Kirishan, I don't know. I thought it was Kirikan, like Shere Khan, like Jungle Boy, Mowgli kind of stuff. But maybe not. Maybe I was completely wrong about that. There's already Jax. We're already in the middle of this. Oh no, we got build phase. There was just already like Jax.
Yeah.
Pre-built Jax. What are these guys doing? Is there only one base? One cube? How many cubes? We got one cube.
Make it count.
And I can't build stuff. There we go. Everybody was just standing and jumping in the way of me. Building my bricks. The bricks are not the best thing to build for this guy, though. The Jax is, like, the best thing I got. And I could make some jumpers. I think the jumpers are good.
Okay.
Well, it launches you across the map and up to, like, good spots real fast. All depends on placement, I guess.
Oops.
Sorry? Didn't mean to trap you in there. Okay, I'm gonna do that thing around the outside edge of this thing so that the ninjas have a harder time climbing up it. I don't know if this is actually going to work. Hoping so. One problem I've seen from building a wall is, like, if you don't build the wall the right way, then our guys get trapped inside the wall when we're trying to defend. Because they will always make it in there at some spot, right?
Yeah.
Gonna make it easier for us to get in there, so like spike traps and stuff, because we can walk over our own spike traps, but they can't. Is this working? Is this gonna be a good idea? Crap, that's not a good idea. I I failed. No. Oh crap. I'm building wrong.
What?
Nah, there's all kinds of holes in my wall here. Nah, I got holes in the wall.
Straight bat and all that bat.
Not good.
No, not good at all.
Shuko.
Break that brick. Alright, I need some jacks. Three is jacks, right? Let's put some jacks here. And then I'm gonna dig a pit here. Put jacks in it. It's all about digging pits. Gotta dig the pits. If I can dig fast. Oh crap, we already have ammo, like, buried in here. There was an ammo and a health box, like, pre-buried in here. That's actually pretty cool. I don't know if I've seen that before. Maybe it's in all the time and I just haven't noticed it. Have you noticed those before?
Nope.
Alright, I got a pit full of spikes. How about the inside? Did we spike up this inside? We got bear traps in there, that's even better. Well, we need to cover this top and then put jacks on it. Jacks and bear traps. This will be okay. This is a little better. For those multi-cube ones, you definitely need a team that understands what's going on. Or at least be, like, agreed upon a plan.
Yeah.
It only takes one troll to kill our own cube. Okay, I don't have any more build stuff, so I'm going on the offense. Oh, we gotta cure up. I'm going for it. Where'd they go? We got a Toretto. Let's go, Toretto. Oh, he's standing by the health thing. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, I got him. I killed him. His name was Slow. I guess he was too slow. Oh, come on. Oh, he ran into the turrets. They built some good defenses back there. Those turrets are awesome. Who puts him up? Toretto? Oh, I can see the battle going on while I'm dead. And it looks bad. Oh, crap. Okay, I need a launcher right here or something. And I need, like, what is that? What was that? Oh, my goodness. What was that? Was that magic? They have a teleporter, dude.
Yeah, I did that.
No, like, there's like a portal. Like, it looks like a portal.
Yeah, I built that.
Oh, is that yours?
Yeah.
That's awesome. How do I get in there? Can I?
Just walk into it.
Spits you out the other side? Oh, no, this guy's running towards the safety again. He keeps doing that. Nah. And then I go real slow. Slow killed me. I killed Slow before, but then Slow ran real fast over to the defense, and then I ran the other way, and then Slow came back, and I was running real slow. I don't know if that's like a... Is that a superpower? They can make me run slow?
It's on to yourself.
He's running back for the health station again. Die, Toretto, die! He's hanging out by the turrets. He's all about the turrets. He's got turrets. They got turrets big time. Oh no! I need something to take out those turrets. with you. Yeah, Toretto. Toretto's tough. Oh, we got a sniper. The sniper looks like he's in a good spot.
Revenge is for white belts.
Where are you at? On the attack?
Somebody.
What happened? What happened?
Turrets?
Oh, the turrets. Yeah. That'll do it. Oh, I need more jacks. We need more traps. We need more stuff. No, not those. We need jacks. Jacks everywhere. Oh, I got nothing to put jacks up with. I gotta, like, dig stuff out. I gotta dig stuff to make more jacks. You gotta dig a lot of stuff to make jacks. Okay, jump. This space chick, she's jumping lots. Oh, their name is M. Bison? Like, Street Fighter, that's an awesome name. I'm surprised they didn't have to be like 50976-5349 or something like that, you know? Like, I figured there would have been a million M. Bisons out there. It's like a popular name. We're actually playing against the person that got M. Bison as their name. Okay, they're not even going to try and come over this trap. But they are going to try and shoot us from up there. How is she so fast? She's got a jetpack? That's awesome.
I've got a teleporter.
Oh, she's got a jetpack. She's jetpacking all over the place, dude. I'm supposed to be on the attack, but I can't get past the turret. I got nothing to get past these turrets.
Go into the portal.
And I'm apparently really slow. I run really slow. Like, I run fast, but when I get close to the cube, it's like really slow. I don't know if that's because I'm getting shot, or because I got shot, or what. I have to spend more time reading up on what these characters do. Not just the ones I'm using, but I gotta know what they're using against me. Oh, we got guys coming in. They're digging in. They're digging in.
Any damage to him?
He's digging right in. Die. Drilling on my base? Not gonna happen. Not today. Alright. He drilled out a big hole underneath our base, though. That Toretto guy. Oh crap. You know what I gotta do? I gotta plant bombs.
Every bomb you have.
Oh, I'm going back to defend, even though I'm an offensive character.
All is one.
They're getting in there. How did she do that? How did she get into our base like that? She, like, just, like, floated through the wall and got in underneath our base. Like, not underneath our base, like at the top of the base. See, I needed more jacks. There wasn't enough jacks. I need more jacks. More jacks.
I call upon my warrior spirit.
Oh, crap. They're coming. M. Bison. They can cross the map in like 3 seconds. It takes me forever. Oh, crap. Is that one dead? Good. I'm falling in my own pit. Nobody else is falling in my pit. I build faster than drugs. faster. Nice. Finally, our Toretto's building some turrets. Good. Good. Okay, that's awesome. Bombs. No, I don't have any bombs. Damn it. I'm out of bricks. Oh, we got people saying, need Tony Toretto. Tony. What? Tony, follow me. Where? Worst tactic ever. Yeah, okay. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I believe it. Whatever he's calling for, it's probably the worst tactic ever. Yeah, he's saying it. It's probably true. Why can't I get this guy? Oh, he's blowing up a bomb. Watch out, man. Out of the way. Let me out of the hole. This guy's got me stuck. This guy on our own team.
I know.
Damn it. We're getting stuck, like I was trapped, like it was like a magic block that I couldn't move through. It wasn't magic, it was just like garbage. It wasn't lag, it was something weird. You see these tunnels underneath the base that they dug out? Holy crap, there is like caverns under there. Surrender? Never. There we go, I got one. I got Bison. I killed Bison. If they dug out into our base, that means I should be able to get into their base, right? Well, it's taking a smelly beating. Bad. Bad smelly beating.
I harness my key to build.
I'm gonna make it. Just gotta make curves. You gotta make turns. You gotta turn through these things. Almost there. I think I'm past the turrets. Here's what I'm gonna do. All we gotta do? Build a shrine. Build a shrine here. There we go. Building is awesome. Yes, building is awesome.
I harness my key.
Okay, I need a place to duck and hide from them. I need to build some of this stuff. Put one of these.
And some metal.
Oh, that's metal. But you know what? I can put a bomb right there. I can put a bomb there. Hopefully that'll work. I'll blow through the rest of it. Did the bomb work? Oh, crap. The bomb hasn't blown up yet. Still 5 seconds left on it.
Combination style.
Oh, that's not going to be good enough. Oh, crap. I need to run away from my own bomb. Back up. Wait for the bomb. 8 seconds. Nobody that's forever. Done that to me before. That is forever, and it's not going to blow up any of the metal. Oh, crap. It's actually really hard to dig with this Obi-Wan when he's, like, falling. Because you can only dig while you're falling. Oh, no. I went too far under. I think this is the final floor. Yes! I'm in! Ah, oh, I didn't get too much of it. I got it in. I made it in. I got in. That all sounded bad. And I didn't. That just all sounded bad. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what I'm saying here, guys. Alright, we're gonna get back in there. Oh, no. I need to teleport. How come I can't teleport back? Is my teleporter gone? Totally is, dude. Where's that hole that I dug? Ah, no! M. Bison has destroyed our base. The Street Fighter champion. Alright. Well, that's a couple of losses for today, but that's the way she goes. You know, some days you're doing okay. When you're hot, you're hot, and when you're not, right? I guess today I'm not hot, that's for sure. Well, anyways, hopefully you guys have had fun playing along with this one again. Until next time, Michael Gorder's been with me. You're awesome, Michael. Thank you so much. I'm Old Man McGowan. Keep on playing.